Oh no, upside down. Oh, Archmage. Yeah. Probably better than that one. Those plants were way too strong. But at least we got some sick gold out of it. So we've got Death Defy over here, not quite enough. Armor up. Lame. Okay, this is nearly maxed. Be invulnerable like Bane. This doesn't seem like a lot to upgrade 0.1 second. Oh well. What? Oh, we're just short of it. 9590. We could count. Mana cost down. Potion up could be. Oh, we can't afford that. Yes. No, I don't think we can afford anything else. No. 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 Maybe there's something here. No? No new ones. We could unlock that one. Unlocked all of those apart from. Ah, oh no, we've already got that. It's just dull. On here. Silver lens. No, we want to keep that one. And with that one. Doesn't have any additional properties, though, you know? But it does have extra. Oh, 2080. 255/345. That one's better. Okay, now what about you, m'lady? They're too expensive. Too expensive. Okay. He's a little bit slower than the last one, isn't he? This is the run! Oh. So far, so good, and we got lots of mana. Hey, it's not cheating when you've got magical powers. Whatever, your accent is too cute. I assume, I've never heard it. Think about that though, I don't have an accent. You have an accent. Even Kinda Sky has an accent to me, because I'm from Queensland originally. He's got a different Australian accent. Oh. Oh. Got him. Side by side. Well, when I eventually get to do Sky's tattoo, we'll be able to stream it. Ooh. Oh, I did not like that sound. No. No, don't risk it. Yeah, all kind of different, hey. But I was just used to it while I was living down there. That's a pretty good power too. Maybe we took the wrong, we should have kept the old power. Oh well. Yes. Ah! Ah! Get away from it. Know which one to prioritize there. No, we'll clear the room. Nah, fuck it. We changed our mind. We'll come back to this room. No, we won't. We'll do it now. Oh, I knew he was there too. There we go. Ah. That's not too bad. We'll just go back this way again. This way. Oh. Maybe we can do it. No, we can't! That was lucky. We nearly died. We missed all of those. Oh shit. Ah! This room is crazy! Not what we needed. Oh. Okay, I think we're semi-safe. Thanks to our awesome magical powers of scattered stars. Throwing stars, I think. This looks like an evil one. Oh, it's not. Cool. Oh, okay, that's a dead end room. We got the chest? Yeah, we did. Okay, that didn't work. Oh, that was pretty bad luck. That looks way too intense. Nice. Meh. that. No. I hate those challenges. Why you make them so hard? Yeah, my eyes itchy. Uh-oh, I scratched my eye too hard, now I can't see through it. Okay, I'll even them up. That's worse. See if this other room is the darkness. It probably will be. Pretty much! That's just as bad! That sucked. Why did we even bother? Okay. Yep. It's forest time. Jump over the other side, but there we go. Santa! Oh, he's gone. Wait, what? That's awesome. I can't believe I didn't notice that they weren't coming out. Loops. Yeah. Okay, okay. Floors. We did it. spiky balls. Narwhal time. Here we go. We need a bit more health before we go for this bad boy. I also don't know if this is the dude for the boss or if we should just try and get a heap of gold. See how he's not one hitting everything? So this is a run for gold for sure. I did not think we were gonna die right there though. Right.